They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, is it true that if you use a digital piano it will affect your fingering skills? I think the critical issue is that a good acoustic piano keyboard provides three critical qualities. 1. Resistance / momentum of the action, which requires some amount of finger strength, but not extreme. This provides tactile feedback that helps you calibrate the force used by each finger when playing. 2. Percussive impact of the hammer hitting the string is proportional to the force used to press the key and translates into the loudness of the note sounded. Hit the key harder, and the sound is louder. Hit it softly and the sound is softer. This is why a piano is called a piano forte, which means soft loud. Good digital keyboards simulate this by sensing the speed of the keystroke. 3. Unlimited polyphony. This means that as many notes as you can play, using the sustain pedal, will all sing simultaneously. Some digital keyboards have limited polyphony, such as 16 or 32. This is the maximum number of notes that can sing simultaneously. So, if you get a digital keyboard with a good weighted key system, such as Yamaha's graded hammer system, and with a very good key speed sensing system, and with polyphony of at least 64, you should not have a problem with development of your fingering skill. The system should be able to differentiate key speed into more than just 2 or 3 levels. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.